Getty Manchester United or demanding £5 million for Aston Villa loan Sam Johnstone. A number of Premier League clubs are considering moves for goalkeeper Johnstone, who has impressed between the sticks at Villa Park. Crystal Palace, West Brom and West Ham have all been monitoring his progress. Johnstone is due to spend the rest of the season with Villa, but United have an option to recall him next month. According to the Daily Mail, Red Devils boss Jose Mourinho could activate that clause before flogging him next month. Villa manager Steve Bruce is desperate to complete a permanent deal for Johnstone, who has conceded just 22 goals in 23 appearances this term. "We will do everything in our power to get him here permanently," he said. "He is going to find it difficult at United to break through because of what they have got, so we are hopeful." Johnstone is under contract until the summer of 2019 after United ended his deal by a further season to avoid losing him on a free at the end of the campaign. Getty Aston Villa boss Steve Bruce wants a permanent deal for Sam Johnstone. Villa have little cash to splash when the transfer window reopens next month due to financial fair play concerns. If the threat of losing Johnstone becomes real, then the Daily Mail claim Bruce could sell to buy midfielder Henry Lansbury, winger Jack Grealish and striker Scott Hogan are three players reportedly under threat. Villa's most famous fan Prince William has ordered a club to seal a permanent deal for Johnstone. The Preston-born stopper was flattered by the Royals' demands and said, "At breakfast on Friday the manager told me the Prince had seen my shirt, said I'd done well and asked if Villa could try to keep hold of me. That's good to hear, coming from someone like that. At the moment the situation is I am here, playing games. That is it for now. Getting promoted is the main objective. Hope it happens and I can be part of it." Johnstone came through the ranks at United but has never made a senior appearance for the club.